and I'm feeling
this is that mystic Mac life, no apologies, king of everything, look at all the con wannabes, godly, Ali swagger, magazine covers, custom cars, tattoos, pay-per-view numbers, never give a fuck.
Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing awesome, and as you saw by the intro, today's video is obviously a haul video, but it's not a regular fashion haul, it's something very close to my heart. For those of you who follow me on Instagram must know that I'm a lot into training and gym and all. Okay, so we have a lot of stuff, so without wasting any time, let's just quickly begin. First thing which we have is this top. Now it's from People, so it's really nice. I have never had something like this before, so I got this top. It's really nice. You have this sort of mesh sort of detailing at the back of it, and it looks really nice, and it's very comfortable at the same time. Yes, it is a body, like it's very skinny, so I think for me it's very comfortable. I can wear this on an everyday basis, so, and looks very stylish, so I think I'm very happy with this purchase. To go with that top, I bought these leggings. Now these are absolutely amazing. They are so comfortable in the first place. These cost me around 800 bucks, again from People only, and it has these pockets. So these are really nice. You can just keep your phone or your earmuffs or anything. So it's very nice and very comfortable, and these both together look great. So I love this purchase. So I got this top from People again. So it's very nice, very basic, cut sleeves and all grey, like matte grey, nothing on, like no design, no pattern. So I really like plain clothing, solid clothes, again basic and minimal. So it's very comfortable and it looks very nice with a black pair of leggings, or it can also go with this pair of leggings. So yeah, I really like this, and it was 400 rupees, but then it was 40% off, so I got it for 240 only. 240 or 260, I don't remember. But yeah, it's a pair of tracks. Now I was very skeptical at first before buying it, but then I thought it looks really cool. It has these the coolest part is that it has these rib kind of things, which looks really cool, and it was not expensive. I mean, it was just 600 bucks and it could last for almost 6 months, I believe. So I think I really like this purchase. You can wear it like basic jogger pants, right? So these are like really nice for like a trip or something. If you don't want to wear those you know, skin fit leggings, you can always go for these loose sort of pants. So these look really nice and also very comfortable, and yeah, I really like this. Moving on to the next piece, I bought some sandals from this store, Jockey. Now Jockey is very common, so I almost have every color of sandal, but I'm just going to show you which are my favorite. So my phone, okay. So I have these four which are my favorite. So I have this color here, neon color. So it looks great with a black pair of leggings. I mean, it just stands out. So really comfortable and really nice. Same pattern in you know, this pink color. So this is just the same pattern, just to show you guys the color. I mean, looks really nice again, very nice and vibrant for summers. Then again, I have the green one. It's very, again, very, the fabric of it is actually very nice. They don't like kind of irritate your skin when you wear them. So yeah, I really like this. Just the same one, just in the color green. That's it. And then of course we gotta have a black sandal. That's a must. That's my favorite. I mean, we got to have a black sandal. So really nice and sexy, and gives you a very bold look. So I really like this. I think it's raining outside. Yeah, and barish ho rahi hai. You hear the thunder outside. Okay, so the last thing which I have are these, again a pair of leggings. Now these are from Adidas. These are from like actual Adidas. These are like real ones. And very basic and very simple. It has just these like the brand name written on the legging on the side. So again, the like the stretch, if you just stretch it, very nice, very comfortable. I mean, yeah, of course these are expensive. It lasted me for I don't know, 1200 1300, but they will like last you for a year or so. So it's worth investing in these type of clothes. So really nice, really comfortable and stylish at the same point, which is a plus. Okay, so now moving on to the shoes. Now I have a ton of shoes, but I'm just gonna show you my favorite, which I wear on a daily basis. So these ones are my absolutely favorite. These are like the famous Nike one. Nike, how do you pronounce it? Nike? Nike, I don't know. I call it Nike. So these ones really nice and very stylish and gives you a feel of like gymming. So really nice and worth it. And yeah, these are all actual copies. These are like branded. So these cost me around, I don't remember, 2,500 or 3,000. I don't know, but very comfortable and very nice. Last pair of shoes are these, and I'm just gonna quickly end up this haul because my camera battery is about to die. So these pair of shoes, again from where? What's happening with me? I'm not able to recognize the brands. Leave all the links in the description below, right? Okay, so I think that's it for the video. I hope you all like this video and let me know from where do you shop your gym clothes. I would love to know and leave me your comments down below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and mix it up when I am filming. And yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Pay-per-view numbers, never give a fuck. Feel like a billion bucks, just the beginning. McGregor hype building up. Double belts in the books, it's a new day.